What's up, everybody? You're watching Gear TV. This is Aaron Clark. Do you have what it takes? You're watching Gear TV. This is Aaron Clark at the East Coast Mecca, Ben Francis Powerhouse. Just got done crushing some legs, so we're ready to talk about me getting ready for the Arnold Classic. We're about 3 weeks out right now. Mentally, I'm excited and tired, but that's to be expected. If you're not tired, and you're probably not working hard enough. So that's the name of the game. You know, after the three-week mark, it's at least 75% mental. Just pushing your body and just knowing your limits, just learning to manipulate yourself and to bring 100% to the stage. Every time I go in the gym, I come in the gym with a purpose. And I think that's part of being an athlete. There's a lot of people who go to the gym on a daily basis and they're there to work out. But if you're an athlete, then you're there for a purpose. You're there to win. You're there to train a certain body part. You're there to improve. So today I'm training quads. So every rep I'm doing, every exercise I'm doing, there's a purpose for that. It's about establishing that mind-muscle connection, pushing that muscle to as far as you can. When you get close, you know, you got to know your limits. You don't want to injure yourself, so you know you got to work with your body. I think that comes with experience, kind of knowing your limits, and you learn just how far you can push yourself, and you know, the best recipe for success. Part of being mature in this bodybuilding world is knowing that, you know, I think it's a 50-50, because sometimes you got to listen to that voice. I'd be kidding myself if I tell myself that it's always a good idea to talk myself into pushing 100% in a workout, because I've had injuries. I mean, we all have. We're all human, even if we look superhuman. So you got to push yourself, but you also got to learn when the body is trying to tell you something, because you got to work with your body. If you try to work against your body, you're never going to get it to look and to perform the way you want. You know, let's say I was going to train legs and I feel bad. I can't find it in myself to really, you know, push my body to where I feel like I need to get that workout in. I would rather come in the gym, just do some abs, calves, cardio, go home, sleep, come back in the morning, and train 100%, because every workout you do is, you know, expending energy, and I would rather invest that energy in a workout that's 100% than waste it on a workout where I'm only going to be able to get like 60%.